Fortunately, it's the visitors from Burnaby who take the early lead as the ball comes into the middle, and it's Sophie Weaver who heads it home, putting her team up 1-0, and they're currently up 2-0. This one's in the late stages.
Go, Sarah! Go, go, go! Sophie!
Perfect. Oh, yeah. Nice, that's so.